Well, we finally got 9 of them, or 8 of them bonsai today. I haven't done the pruning part of the bonsai yet, but I do have them safe and secure in their new bonsai pots that I have purchased. So it's good progress today. They all seem to be doing well. I didn't have any breakage, so that's good. The soil mix should give a good, nice fertilizing and shock prevention. So they're all numbered, dated, and we're gonna take some measurements too. But pretty successful day. Daniel420palms.